When I was 7 or 8 years old, there was a traveling circus visiting and performing at my village. I still remember they performed a contortion act. And that's when I learned about circus performing and went to the circus academy. Years after graduation, I performed in a group of 5, and my group got accepted to the Circus Federation. We did very well, very successful. But on the last day, when we came to Paris to fly back to Vietnam, one of our team members decided to stay behind. I was very upset because of all the hard work that we did together during 5 years in school. That ruined me mentally. I thought I had to quit my circus career. But then my passion for performing rose again. I met with the My Village Circus production team. Our working method is working together as a group to encourage creativity. Circus performing is my life, my career.